Darklight Nova here. Let's see, I didn't post a video yesterday because I was in Tulsa. Yep, I was at Yu-Gi-Oh! TCG Sneak Peek. Anyway. While at Tulsa, I happened to pick up a few games. And I happened to find the Game Boy Advance version of Mega Man and Bass. I've been wanting to play this for a while. So I started off playing this on my DS, and I found that it was kind of annoying. I've been through this a few times, like two or three, I think. I'm still getting used to the timing of the charge. I mean, this is like a world of difference from the X City. Well, oh yeah, and I found something out about Bass. He can actually dash and double jump. I thought that was really cool. Ooh, yay, cutscene. I kinda wish I could skip this, but... well, you're about to see something kinda interesting. And blam! He just got pwned. And he says it's just a scratch. Yeah, his entire lower half is missing and that's a scratch. Jello monster? No, it's the Green Devil. Thank you. hit another charge so I could take out those green blobs. Woot! Yeah, I haven't gotten very far in this.